In Washington County, the coroner has identified the woman killed in a house fire in Peters Township yesterday afternoon as 67-year-old Kathleen Castagna. The fire broke out around 2:30 at a home on Spruce Drive and was reported by a family member. Peters Township Police and the State Police Fire Marshal are investigating. And